Las Vegas Boulevard. Starting on Las Vegas Boulevard and Sahara. It's pretty boring between Sahara and Desert Inn. A lot of older casinos or just empty new development in progress. Mini marts, little souvenir shops. But the fun starts when you get to Desert Inn, because that's where the fashion show mall starts. Treasure Island, Palazzo, you'll see. So there's not that much traffic, so I thought this would be a good time to do this. Everybody's too busy sleeping in or getting ready for their Super Bowl party. Here we go. That is the fashion show mall. And on the right, the fashion show mall. And on the left is the wind. sun. So we got Treasure Island to the right, Mirage up ahead, to the left, Palazzo, baby. And this is the sister property, the Venetian. Here's the bridge. It's where you get the gondola rides under the bridge there. They have a little lake. Singing gondoliers. Pretty cool. The Mirage has a Cirque du Soleil performance called Love. It's a tribute to the Beatles. Circus act with Beatles music. Very cool. Now this is the interesting part right here. Look to your left, you will see the link. That's brand new. They tore down the Imperial Palace and some other stuff that was over here. So look at this here. Yeah. See the balance. that way. And over here is Bellagio. Bellagio. Planet Hollywood. We're all stressed for less. Coca-Cola world. M&M's world. Pretty exciting. And the MGM. And the New York, New York. This is really the end of the fun stuff on the strip here at Tropicana, but there's a few more things. Of course, Excalibur.
Tropicana.
Got Mandalay Bay, Luxor. After the Tropicana on the left-hand side of the street, there's really nothing. There's gas stations, there's cheapo motels, there's empty space, and the main reason why is because now we're getting into airport territory. So, back to Mandalay Bay excitement. This grass is fake. See, we pretty much ran out of casinos. Now this is the famous Las Vegas sign that everyone wants to take pictures. It says, drive carefully, come back soon on this side, but on the other side, it's like, welcome to Las Vegas. All these crazy-ass people. Ew. So they have parking set up, so it would relieve congestion from people specifically wanting to come and do that. All
Alright, and that's it. If you keep going, you'll end up on Town Square, which is a shopping area. It's kind of like the Grove in California, in my opinion. A U-turn, baby. So the airport is out yonder. We've got some planes here coming up. This is kind of cool. A lot of Californians out in Vegas today.
Oh,
I lost you, baby. I lost you. Cheap motels over here. Cheap motels and liquor stores. And people who can't make right turns. Come on! Yes, all our buses are double-decker. Woo! We have upstairs and a downstairs. Be a view of that Excalibur here for a minute. Isn't that just beautiful? Gorgeous. Just gorgeous. So now we're going back down the strip. So in case you couldn't see anything, now you get a second chance. Walking the strip, but this is nothing compared to how it is prime time, like on a Saturday after 6 o'clock. It's just insane. So they've created these bridges to alleviate traffic congestion with tons of people crossing the street. So now people just cross overhead on these bridges to go between properties, which is a great idea. They started that over there where the Bellagio is, between the Bellagio and Caesar's Palace, and now it's caught on in some other areas. Planet Hollywood, one of my favorite places to be. I love shopping there. Got a nice Victoria's Secret there. Buddy. Okay, buddy. Cosmopolitan, super awesome hotel, luxurious, completely luxurious, expensive.
my goodness, they opened a Capital Grill at the fashion show. No way. Wait a minute, wasn't that where Maggiano's was? Uh-oh. How could they trade one of my favorite restaurants for another one? Oh boy, I better look into this.
Yikes.
Maggiano's is underneath. Capital Grill is on top. Oh yeah, baby, baby. Gonna be eating good this summer.
Beautiful day, not a cloud in the sky. Gorgeous. It's a beautiful day to be alive. Beautiful day to be in Las Vegas. I'm ready to have a nice lunch. Maybe do a little shopping. And then get home and enjoy the rest of my Sunday with my kitties.
Where you drop the kids off. Go have some adult fun. Yeah.
This thing has been in development for years now. I have no idea what it's going to be. We used to have a water park over here called Wet and Wild. It's where all this empty space is up here on the right. They tore it down. But, good news, we have a new water park opening in Henderson. They've been working on it for over a year. I'm hoping it's going to open this summer. And this area over here, you can see it. This area over here, this is Sahara and Las Vegas Boulevard, has been empty ever since I lived here in 1996. I have no idea what is going on with this area of land. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have made it back to our starting point of Las Vegas Boulevard and Sahara. Got the Stratosphere right there. And this is where I conclude my tour. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.